the property I told any of course, but all capital property showing Andrew McGregor. I'm specially appearing as a sovereign, guarantor, executor, beneficiary, a secret party on the threat, menace, duress, and coercion. To the under record, I am on a special deposit.
I am on deposit,
these special deposits. To the Honorable Justice, prosecutor appointed as trustee in this matter. These special deposits have enough information to dismiss and discharge this case immediately and to ensure that the secured party private properties are returned and all scheduled. I need
it. Okay, hang on. Do you have a lawyer?
I am here, so juris impropria persona.
Sorry, do you have a lawyer?
I am here, so juris impropria persona.
Okay, what's that? Sorry,
I'm here, not representing myself. I'm here in person.
Okay, cool. So no lawyer. Great. This matter is here today. It's called a pre-trial conference. Can I understand why you're here today? Why are you here today? You're providing?
You no, understand? I don't know.
You're here today for something called a pre-judicial pre-trial conference. Do you know what that is?
I don't understand.
Well, a judicial pre-trial conference is a meeting or a conference where people confer, where they talk to each other, pre-trial, meaning before trial, and judicial, meaning with a judge. So it's a meeting with a judge before a trial to talk about your case. Do you understand the purpose of that for your appearance today?
I understand the purpose.
Okay, perfect. Okay, that's excellent. Mr. Ochsler, who's the prosecutor today, called your name, and I'm just going to ask Mr. Ochsler, why are we speaking to Mr. McGregor's matter right now?
I was under the impression that it would have helped us a lot. This is something we deal with on the morning break.
Good morning, Your Honor. It's Green and Charge Duty Counsel. I did speak to the person. He did indicate that the persona day itself, that he's representing himself, and he did not be more effective for a bigger attorney.
Okay. Well, I want to thank you for coming, and you probably are hoping to get your matter dealt with really fast. As I said to someone earlier today, all matters are tied for first place. Some are going to be the first person and the last person. But we'll try to get you out of here in good time. So when we're ready to deal with your case, we'll call it again so I can give you more time. Thank you for standing up and identifying yourself.
Thank you, Joe.
All right, we'll see you after the break.